ever-changing directions. The only true thing that's what it's all about. This next track features the impeccably clean fingernails of John Paul Jones. The man who made Monty Python's Flying Circus a flop in New York. This is a track that once again refers to a journey we don't seem to be able to get off of. Perhaps that's why we're still doing what we're doing. This is a track called No Quarter.
Yeah.
walking side by side with them. The devil mocks them every step. Snowballs harden, don't you know? Ducks do howl the they wear and steal. John Paul Jones, piano. Jimmy Page, electric guitar. Raymond Thomas, Jimmy Page's road manager. Ian Knight in charge of the smoke machine that didn't work. Peter Grand, our manager. Everybody.